Platte County State Representative says tonight Governor Jay Nixon ought to be impeached. Representative Nick Marshall says Nixon violated the state constitution by announcing same-sex couples could file joint tax returns. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney just spoke with Marshall. He joins us live right now. Michael?
Yeah, this all started last week when Governor Nixon announced that since the Missouri tax form and the IRS tax form are so closely linked, that same-sex couples who have been married in another state but have tax business in Missouri can go ahead and file a joint return, just like they can with the IRS. Now, Missouri passed a constitutional amendment in 2004 saying that marriage is only between a man and a woman. Representative Marshall says the governor is violating the state law with his order, and he's also breaking the state tax laws. He says that he's going to seek support from other House members in pushing the articles of impeachment against the Democratic governor.
And we're out of session right now, so I have to discuss with my colleagues down in Jefferson City what should be done about this. Obviously, there also needs to be a court action to seek an injunction, because what the governor has ordered to do is against Missouri Constitution and Missouri law.
Now, Marshall says this is not a gay rights issue. It's an issue of whether or not the state's constitution and laws have been violated. He says he is going to meet with members of the House Republican caucus to see what they want to do about this. They have a dominant majority in the House of Representatives in the state of Missouri, but he also admits this call for an impeachment may be a long shot. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
No Missouri governor has ever been impeached and removed from office. The last U.S. governor to get into that kind of trouble was former Illinois Governor Rod Blagojevich in 2009. He ended up in prison on corruption charges.